Everyone, welcome again to my channel. So guys, gagawa po tayo ng banana cake and steamer using steamer. So ito po guys, mamask ko lang po siya using this one, very easy and quick. Pinunin na po siya para dinopen din nyo tayo. Ilagay natin siya ng tubig. And then sugar. 3/4 cup na sugar. Ayan. And then butter or any oil. Tapos fresh milk, 1/4 cup. 2 spoon of milk powder. Ayan. Tapos lagay na natin yung ating 1 cup of flour, sifted flour. Then after natin siya ma-mix, we add some 1 teaspoon of baking powder. So no need to add some vanilla kasi natural na po yung banana, yung amoy ng banana. So yun siya. So after 1 minute, ready na siya para ilagay sa steamer. So now guys, it's ready na, so we have to put it here. Then ready to cook now for steamer for 20 to 25 minutes. So yun na.